Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
If you are subscribed to a QuickBooks payroll service, you can print your annual and quarterly federal payroll forms by selecting Employees, Payroll Tax Forms and W-2s, Process Payroll Forms from the menu bar. On the File Forms tab, select which document to create from the list shown, and then click the Create Form button to open the Select Payroll Form window. In that window, select your form and filing period, and then click the OK button. Depending upon which form you selected, a specific wizard will launch to pose questions and show you information QuickBooks has collected, just like the Easy Step interview does. Use the wizards to enter or verify information QuickBooks has collected and answer all the questions on each screen until you are finished creating the forms.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.